attention. No one gets hurt. Go! Open the door. They'll get worse than hurt. Hey! Hey! Doc! Come on! Oh, finally!
Just don't do anything! Oh.
Let's go! Pays attention, no one gets hurt. Go! Open the door! They'll get worse than hurt! Hey! Hey! Doc! Come on! Oh, finally!
Just don't do any crap!
Let's go! Shut up! Shut the fuck up! Come on! In the back! Come on!
Hands right your back!
Come on, mister! We're giving you everything you want!
Don't even think about it!
I'll do it!
Oh, God! Get in there!
Sit tight! I'll handle the plastic!
Don't blow yourself up! Listen up! Hurry!
What's he doing?
You!
He's gonna kill us
in the back!
Leave
Come
us
on!
Alone. We didn't do shit to you!
All set! Phone it in!
I'm making the call!
All right, you gonna do this? Huh? Show me the money!
Slow and steady, T. Slow and steady.
That's the score.
There's enough here for us all to enjoy.
Depends on how you look at it.
Come on, move it! Come out, B!
Give it up! I got him!
I saw your face, I'll remember you.
You get 1,000 things every day. How about you make sure this is one of them?
I've seen his eyes! He's crazy!
No one's crazy! Right? Think. Be cool.
Fuck!
He didn't have to do that!
Let's get going! There'll be time for grieving later!
Yeah, you got that right.
Come on!
I'm setting the charges. They're on a timer, so brace yourselves.
Fan-fucking-tastic! Oh, fuck, you hear that? Sirens!
Fuck the cops! T, hit the shutter switch!
What's this? Local resistance?
It ain't supposed to go down like this.
It never is! Come on, girls!
Get down!
You want to look at the face of death? Be my guest!
Get in their faces! Who snitched?
Don't be as dumb as you look!
Move! Move!
We're coming through!
Let's move! Come on!
Blame the pricks who called you out here! Can't be many more cops in this town!
Bring them! This is fucked, man! The thing is blown!
I got my share! It's still wide open!
Dumb fucking cops!
The car's up here! Let's go!
Move! Come on!
The kid might have failed! This wasn't in the job description! What the fuck is this? Let's go! Get to the car!
He better be there! Wrong profession!
Let's get out of here!
Let's move it!
Don't you see that shit? Fucking put that bitch's face against the glass. Did you see that?
Yeah, you're a real stout.
Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba.
guys all right?
Fuck! Come on! Ditch the car, all right? We can go this way to the chopper.
No! Hey! Stick to the plan!
What?
Stick to the fucking plan! Come on!
Where the fuck's the chopper?
Someone must have fucking talked!
Alright, Brad's gonna be fine. We gotta get the fuck out of here. I'm hit! Oh, Jesus! T, you gotta get out of here!
I'm gonna leave you, Mikey!
No! God, I'm not gonna be fucking gonna bleed out! No!
No! Kill me, you pricks! You fucking cocksuckers! Die, you cocksuckers! Motherfuckers! Come on!
Not always a good husband. Not always a good citizen. He did not die a hero's death. But he was a man. Our Lord was crucified with two thieves. So perhaps we should not judge. We are born of sin and we die in sin. And in this, Michael was like anybody else. Father, we do not know your infinite mysteries, but we know that you will show mercy to our friend.
Your son, James. He's a good kid.
He's a good kid? A good kid. Why? Does he help the fucking poor? No. He sits on his ass all day, smoking dope and jerking off while he plays that fucking game. And if that's our standard for goodness, then no wonder this country's screwed.
And what about you?
What about me? Hey. I didn't have the advantages that kid has. By the time I was his age, I'd already been in prison twice. I robbed banks. I ran whores. I smuggled dope.
And you consider them achievements?
These were the opportunities I had. At least I took them.
And where did these opportunities get you, Michael?
They got me right fucking here. The end of the road. With a big house and a useless kid, and I'm stuck talking to you because no one else gives a shit. Oh, I'm living a dream, baby. And that dream is fucked. It is fucking fucked.
Let it all out.
I think I just did.
Oh. Well, I think that's all we have time for. The same time next week?
I guess. I gotta tell you, I ain't too sure this shit is working for me.
Well, a sense of overriding futility is a vital part of the process. Embrace it.
Whatever you say, Doc.
Shit gotta be around here somewhere.
Unless they buried it under the sand, fool. Another brilliant Lamar Davis production.
Man, fuck you. Hey, excuse me, homie. Can you tell me where Berto Beach House is?
No, homie, I cannot.
Man, would you come on?
Fuck. Actually, yeah. It's that house right there, with the yellow stairs.
Yeah, good looking out, homie. Appreciate it.
Man, get your stupid ass on. Damn, why don't you ask him if he knows the fucking owner? Or better yet, do some skywriting that reads there's a couple niggas here about to boost some cars in case somebody didn't realize.
See, what you don't realize is we ain't boosting. This shit is legit business.
Legit? Oh, yeah, I forgot, huh? 401ks, tax returns and all? Yeah, right.
You the one all pumped up on doing this lick, nigga. I'm getting my money in the hood. I'm straight, fool. I'm cool.
You cool? Cool what? Slinging dope and throwing up gang signs? Yeah, right.
Whatever, homie. Yeah, homie, this the spin knot right here. Your boy Simeon wasn't bullshit.
Man, get your ass in here. You bring your ass, fool. Always trying to boss somebody. Come on.
Come on. Shit, come on.
Damn, this nigga must got the baby dick.
Yeah, and all this shit paid for with bad credit.
Come to daddy. Which one you want, nigga?
You always was old choosy, motherfucker.
Only child.
Oh, you ballin' hard with the drop top, huh?
I might just be.
Whatever, nigga. It ain't gonna make you go no faster. Hit me on the speakerphone. I'm moving.
Oh, it's like that, nigga?
JB's tow truck, it ain't got glamour, but it's some money to be made.
So him and Tanya can smoke crack in peace? Homie, I'm good.
Ha-ha, loco! Any ticket we get gonna go on that fool license.
Well, in that case, we might as well enjoy ourselves.
I'm schooling your ass, boy.
Whatever you say.
Right.
Okay.
Up here, through the studio. Let's show these movie people how we do.
What the fuck? Oh, we filming shit here, huh?
Come on, Frank!
Yeah.
This, you gotta stay on your grind.
Nigga, and do some time over nickels and dimes? I stick to repos, dawg.
Right, homie?
Yeah, that's cool.
Remember, this is your Terrier's car.
Hey, I'll commit you from the shoulders, homie.
Finally, bitch, when you gonna learn how to move something?
I'll show you how to move something, nigga.
Oh, shit, the one time.
Be cool, fool. We got the paperwork.
Whatever, you explain that shit. I'll see you at the dealership.
Explain that shit, my ass.
I don't get you, bro.
You are a racist, and I don't like you. And I will not sell you this card. I will not. You make my skin crawl, you neo-Nazi. Hey, you are all the same. You're disgusting. This racist insulted me.
Hey, what's up, boo? Who you calling a nigga?
No, no, I'm not calling nobody a nigga.
Wait, what the fuck?
I mean, N-word. That's not cool, man. I don't say that.
You fucking right, and you better keep it right, because this man right here, he's an international businessman, a multiculturalist.
That I could not have said better myself. But seriously, maybe he's not a racist. But I don't think that he is man enough for a car like this.
Wait a second.
This guy right here, him? Get him a hybrid. That's a real man's car.
I think you are right, Lamar. You get a tax rebate. I understand. Money is an issue, eh?
Money isn't an issue.
This is the best part. Watch this. When he reel him in, he gonna get all his full money. Watch this.
Look, man, I gotta go. Hey, Simeon, I'm out. I'll holler at you, homie.
It's the best part, man.
So, Jimmy, are you sure you are man enough? Take the wheel and show me.
Sure, okay.
How about we fall through, homie? Jump change. How I'm gonna knock a bad, grown, and sexy bitch if I ain't got a fat peas eye?
Who you trying to impress?
Your auntie Denise with all that ass, nigga. She got ass.
She grown, yeah. She grown into a fucking idiot.
Nah, she's sexy.
Sexy? She more like obsessed with sex, nigga.
Nah, mad for the penis. That's exactly how I like my women.
Shit, it's good to be home.
What's up? Can a low come up in your crib?
Man, fuck you. I'll see you at work.
Oh, nigga, don't hate me because I'm beautiful, nigga. Maybe you got rid of that old yee-yee-ass haircut you got, you get some bitches on your dick. Oh, better yet, maybe Tanisha will call your dog ass if she ever stop fucking with that brain surgeon, the lawyer she fucking with, nigga.
What?
Ooh, honey. Y'all telling me? here. We living on top of each other, and it ain't right. Shoo! Shoo! Get on out of here! Okay, baby. I see you at the thing. You hear? I was on the phone, boy. Don't be listening! Goddamn freeloader. Along with your badge, gun, and smokes. Work real crimes. Solve murders. Kill people with impunity. And smoke. Just like a real crime fighter. Or sit on your couch wishing you had a dad who really loved you and a future as something other than a ninny. And now, Moorhead rides again in Moorhead and the Soviet Tin Plank. Or Reds Under the Bed.
Are you cooking for me tonight, boy?
Franklin!
Hey, what's going down, homie?
The market, my boy. Liquidity's a bitch. Get over here so I can give you the new repo list.
All right, dog. Okay? I'll be around when I get a chance.
Yeah, I like it.
Now, I'm telling you, if you don't sleep in that hairnet, you're gonna wake up with your brains in your pillow, dig?
All right, I hear you.
See ya.
Hola, ma.
You looking to get a haircut? Do you know how you want it done? Oh, yeah. It's fine. Yep. Thanks for stopping by.
Peace to you.
Yeah, dog. You got any extra money?
Oh, wow.
You ain't straight.
Yeah, you
Hey, what's up, Simeon?
My dear boy, so good to see you. So good. Hold me.
Yeah, look, man. Look, we've been working together for about a few months now, right?
Which is why I am very honored to announce to you that you are Employee of the Month, huh? Anyway, congratulations. It wasn't easy picking a winner.
Yeah, me, Lamar, your nephew Sacha with the Twitch. Look, man, it's been a real honor, homie. But I gotta move forward in my life. It seems like all I do is let people tell me what to do, and I do it, and nothing changes.
I tell you what, my boy. You tell me exactly what you want, and I will very carefully explain to you why it cannot be.
What?
Today is repossessing vehicles that fools have purchased at exorbitant interest rates. But tomorrow, together, I never had a black son. But if I did, I want him to be just like you.
Knock, knock, niggas.
Hello, Lamar.
What's up, homie? What's up, homie?
What's up, dog?
Franklin here has been awarded Employee of the Month.
You fucking with me, right?
Man, we both being fucked with, dog.
Man, knock it off, man. For real, after all the motherfucking work I put in, man.
Man, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, homie. I'm sitting up here trying
to
get
us. What you mean, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, man? When it's some shit to be won, goddammit, I want it. I don't give a fuck what it is. You know what I'm talking about? I take no prisoners. I go hard doing this shit. Big dog, big nuts. When names is on the motherfucking board, I want to see my name at the top of that motherfucking next to it. It needs to say, winner.
Maybe next month, huh?
Man, fuck next month, Simeon. What about today? I demand a retrial.
Today is nothing. Just a bike. Hasn't made a payment at all. Some kid at Vespucci Beach. His name is Esteban Jimenez.
Is he in a gang?
Curiously enough, I did not inquire when he bought the bike.
We got work to do, Employee of the Month.
Man, fuck you and come on.
Man, he's about a yes master ass nigga. Let's go to Vespucci. Magellan now. At least you had that old raggedy-ass Harry style. I was about to have to drop your ass.
Man, fuck you, nigga. I wish I hadn't cut it. Hey, wasn't that motherfucker who took the bike that S.A. Vagos dude with the tattoo on his face and shit?
Yeah, that was him.
Fuck, homie. I don't want no unnecessary bullshit here, all right?
Nigga, I don't give a shit. It's a reason Simeon pays a couple of mean-looking motherfuckers to come repo this shit. We ain't Girl Scouts.
In your case, I ain't so sure about that.
Man, step up, nigga. Of course this dude real. Who else gonna have a required surplus of paper and deficiency of brain cells? He just put a dub down on this bike.
20 G's?
With a 3G note?
Damn, that motherfucker must be tricked out, dog.
Man, this whole setup designed to take drug money.
All right, man, look, we go in quiet. In and out, no fucking drama.
I'll try, homie, but I'm one loud, dramatic, brash, crazy, greedy, shooting motherfucker in the back type motherfucker. And you love me for it, nigga.
That's right, homie. None but love, nigga.
That Simeon a funny dude, though. It's gonna be a shame when we get to book his ass and jack him for all this shit.
What the fuck you talking about? You're a psychotic motherfucker.
That's how shit work, ain't it? You do some jobs for a fool, develop a little uneasy relationship, and then they ask you to do something above and beyond. You fall out, fools get capped, and then you start all over again with some other fool.
Where the fuck you get that from? That ain't my life, dummy.
How about the boy with the eye from around the way? Marcus or something, you were slanking for him, and then he got what was coming, right?
That was different. That dude had it coming.
I don't want to clap my boy Etarian either. I like homie. It's just smacks of the inevitable.
Look, dawg, this time we legit, homie. This honest work is gonna end up with us coming up in the world.
Oh, really? That's a nice change from fools coming up on us.
That's trill, homie.
You damn straight that's trill, partner. But it's a shame I don't believe it. You want to drop some notes on that shit? I give you the odds, homie.
You Apache motherfuckers love y'all best, huh? You should go work on one of them reservation casinos. Only they'll kick your ass off for being a fraudulent imposter, motherfucker.
You and all your little racial stereotypes and shit, I find them offensive. I'm very sensitive to your intolerance, my nigga.
Babe, call my assistant. We'll set something up. These gringos don't know what work is.
Nope. The bike should be in one of the lockups down here.
Should be is the story of your life, asshole.
Why do you think I need a hard-on pill? Why do you
I'm gonna make this look easy.
Hey!
Think this crazy motherfucker wants something.
Maybe I'll go find a young girl.
Hey, what's up, homie? You all right?
No, wait! Away from me! For example, agents!
Yeah, you thought I was gonna hit your bitch ass, huh? Drunk ass nigga. Be cool, nigga. Yeah, that's right. Keep it moving, bitch.
Man, I don't like this shit one bit. Hey, look, let's keep it smooth, homie.
Man, your pussy the only thing that's smooth up in this shit.
Man, what exactly did I do in a past life to deserve your stupid ass?
This is a routine lick, dog. Chill.
Do them Vagos look routine? This is shady-ass alley.
Shit, we in Vespucci Beach.
We on the wrong side of Vespucci Beach. You should know a block makes a difference.
Hey, 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 hold up. It's in one of these lockups. Man, ain't this about a bitch? Ain't no motherfucking bike in here, man.
No shit, nigga.
Hola, amigos.
Hola, S.A.
We saw you trying to creep up in here, man.
Yeah? You saw this motherfucker?
Oh, shit. Yo,
yo. Oh, shit!
Vamos!
Fuck.
Fucking die. Come on down, everybody! Come on down!
Hey, nigga, I would've just got my ass beat over a fucking gunfight.
Man, stop being a pussy, nigga, and grab that heat.
Don't get that out of my face!
Test our luck, homie!
Give me some cover, fool!
Homie.
Shit, we gotta get the fuck away from this shit.
Man, we only came here for a bite.
And that a motherfucker is right there. Hey, nigga, come here, we got your piece left. May as well get this shit done.
We really gonna repo after all this bullshit.
Can meet me at the car wash on Innocence. All right, I'll see you over there.
Yo, you're standing on.
Thank you.
I can't hang with your ass for a while, bro. You a psychopath. You done finally fucking lost it.
Nigga, that's that Apache blood in me, homie. You ain't lucky I ain't do a flying tomahawk and scalp they motherfucking ass.
We can't repo the assets of a dead man, big sitting cheap asshole.
Nigga, and we ain't going to neither, nigga. I'ma keep this motherfucker for myself. Tell Simeon we couldn't recover.
You fucking tell him, you fucking moron!
It's your boy LD, Long Dick. Holla at me.
You're a racist.
What? What?
You don't like me because you think that I am an Arab.
What? No. What are you talking about?
Excuse me.
That. Wait.
That
oh, wait,
boy.
I
am his mentor. I am so proud of you.
What do you mean, a mentor?
Don't worry about that.
Okay, so what you got for him?
James DeSanta. Some kid. He is already late on his payments, and I have this bad feeling that he will do more damage to the car than we can get back from him in the exorbitant interest rate payments. Just go and get it. The house is on Hampstead, off Eclipse. It's an SUV. Some Rockford Hills daddy's boy nonsense. Don't worry about it. Try to bring the car back in good condition, huh?
Gotcha. Don't worry about it.
It's so good to see you, my boy. Hey, good luck in law school, huh? So, Mr. Kenneth, where are we at? Financing?
Did you change your mind?
When I discover that you betray me, perhaps. I hear you took the bike for yourself, my employee of the month.
Listen, man, me and Lamar was gonna get that back to you, dawg.
Oh, I am sure. You will get this car off the daddy's boy, and then we talk. Insurance papers say they have a locked garage, so you'll need to gain access from inside the house.
Man, it's never easy with you, is it, Simi?
Do not talk to me about easy, you thief.
Motherfucker!
It's just because you have a massive gaper, bitch.
Try to n-
Ooh, slaughter time!
Oh my god, seriously? My brother is such a homo. Thank you, coach.
You're a real pro, Mrs. DeSanta. A real pro. Well, you're a great student. Now just loosen up those hips.
Okay, like this?
Yeah, loosen them up. There you go. Follow
Simeon, I got the ride, man. I'm coming back.
Yeah, if you actually bring the repossession to me this time, I can have it back out on the street before the day is done.
That's a 9mm semi-automatic pushed against your skull.
Look around. You just keep driving right here.
Hey, come on, man. This was a repo job. Guy's behind on the fucking note.
Unlikely. Considering my son just got the car. And looking at the way you're going about this, my guess, you're working a credit fraud.
A credit fraud? Be serious, dude. I just worked the fucking repo.
I appreciate a kid who follows orders without taking responsibility. Yeah, maybe one day we'll have a beer, and I'll explain how the world really works. Who gives you the slip?
A car dealer, dog, by the name of Simeon Yateri.
So this businessman, he look legit to you?
Look, man, it's just between him and your fucking son.
Don't worry. Me and Mr. Yatarian, we'll work this out.
Hey, man, it's Jess up here.
Okay, stop the car. Pull up.
That the place?
Yeah, this the place, man.
Whoa. Drive into it. Right through the fucking window. And fast. Or I'll put 2 rounds in the back of your skull and do it myself.
Man, you can't be for real.
I look like a fucking joke to you.
Man, fuck my life, man. Fuck it.
Yeah, I cracked it up pretty bad.
Yeah, I still got this gun to your head.
Franklin! What the fuck are you doing?
Mr. Samuel, it's not exactly how it looks.
I always trump big for a job well done. Now get out of here, kid.
You motherfucker!
I won't be treated like that!
Recognize this car? Huh? Does it look like it's worth $5,000 a month to you?
You fucking racist!
I'll tell you something. This thing's gonna need some serious bodywork before it's worth $5,000 a month.
He agreed to financing. I have his signature.
Yeah. Did he agree to have some punk break into my fucking house?
I don't know.
That kid might be a fucking idiot. You are a fraudulent scumbag piece of shit. Ugh. Don't make me have to come back here.
How you doing?
So many girls
hey,
dress
great.
Just like me.
Really great. How are you? Well, I know how you are.
Do you?
Yes. It's obvious. It's really obvious. Once you've studied the literature and done the classwork and studied in a group, it's really obvious. I'm getting really close to you.
I need to get
close
home
to
and get
everything.
Drunk.
You? Well, you're still lost. You live in the happiest place in the world, and yet you feel like life is passing you by? That's because you don't know anything at all. Everything you know is a lie. Everything. Listen, brother.
I need a bigger TV.
If you're interested in the truth, go to EpsilonProgram.com and prepare to be amazed. Remember, the track has not yet been written.
Okay.
Hey, live with your doubts, brother. I'm happy with my certainties.
You know, it's insulting being lumped in with the rest of the 1%.
Tell me.
What do you want?
Man, I come by for that drink you offered, that's all.
I wasn't really serious about that.
What?
You're here, whatever. Sit. You ain't gonna rob me again.
Man, I never robbed you. That was just a repossession.
Okay. You call it whatever you want to call it. I really don't care. What can I do for you?
Shit, I just came by to see if there's something I can help you with. I see you doing well for yourself.
I'm retired.
Ain't you a bit young for the pipe, slippers, and staring at a fucking sunset?
You know, I've been in this game for a lot of years, and I got out alive. That makes me the right age. You look like a good kid. If you want my advice, give the shit up. You work hard, screw over everybody that you love. Hurt, rob, kill indiscriminately, and maybe, just maybe if you're lucky, you become a three-bit gangster. It's bullshit. Go to college. Then you're gonna rip people off and get paid for it. It's called capitalism.
So what I saw the other day was like when a corpse briefly reanimates itself and terrorizes everyone, right?
What you saw the other day was a guy dealing with pests.
I guess I never saw myself as just a fucking pest.
Well, and today's lesson's all about humility. Tomorrow we'll try a training montage.
A training what?
Nothing. I was just lost in an 80s movie fantasy.
Yeah, I can see you spend a lot of time there.
As much as I can.
So that's why you're here in Vinewood then, right?
Maybe I'm here because I'm just an idiot who thinks that imported palm trees are a good substitute for not really knowing what the fuck you're doing on this earth.
Jesus, man. You a good time, you know that.
I tell you what. Least I can do is buy you that beer. There's a little bar I like. It's not too far from here. Let's go.
All right, man. I'm following you.
Let's take Amanda's car. Hey, Jim. I'm going for a drink.
Dad? Shit! I mean, our boat going down the Western Highway. It's been stolen.
What? The yacht's been stolen?
I was trying to sell it. I know you didn't want it sold, but I need money, and they don't want to buy it. They just want to take it. I'm hiding in the head.
You're insane. All right, I'm coming for my boat. All righty then. Change of plans. My darling boy is in trouble.
I'll do what I can to help with that, man.
Lesson number one, don't ever have kids.
Hey man, look, if I had kids, I don't think no parenting issues would arise over who had boat privileges and who don't. Shit, motherfuckers would be lucky to sit in the bathtub.
Shit, things that desperate, huh?
Nah, but, you know, shit, I was making a point.
Mythologizing self-deprecation. I know it well.
Yeah, man, but shit, where the boat at?
Little shit's been hijacked. They're somewhere on the Western Highway.
Man, ain't you worried?
About my boat? Yeah, I am.
But you can always buy another boat.
Yeah, tell my accountant that.
Man, you can always get credit for one.
But have you come repo it? No, thank you.
All right, homie.
I ain't your homie. I'm someone you want to impress.
Really? Man, I thought you was retired. Why the fuck do I want to impress some slipper-wearing motherfucker?
Because I can still teach you a thing or two. Maybe help you open the door to all the joys that boat-related parenting issues entail.
So I'm gonna help you get this boat back, right?
Fucking dick. Oh, there it is. That's my boat.
Your boat's in a fucking hurry, man.
Yeah, well, we'll catch him.
We got a plan?
Sure. Once I get us up close, you're the boarding party.
More like the falling in traffic party.
You'll be fine. If anything happens, I got a piece of the glove box. I'll cut it.
Oh, yeah, man, fine. Just fucking fine. So you thought of everything, right?
Well, I'm you said you want to learn the old way of doing things.
Oh, fuck this.
Ah, this is gonna kill me. Ah. Hey, a little respect to the beautiful lady.
Ah, shit.
Yay! Fuck, kid.
Get your ass out.
What the?
least you still got a son.
Hey, it's a chop shop back there, dog. You drive us there, we can get the ride fixed.
My boat. It's just a thing.
My boat.
Please stop doing that. Listen, I fucked up, okay? I'm not going to lie. That was a really bad judgment call. But shit, Dad, I nearly died. And all you give a shit about is this fucking boat.
No, it's not that. It's
all we do is scream at each other. No wonder I can't get a job. It's all your fucking fault. Or it's not, but it's partly your fault. I mean, I just want to impress you.
By selling my boat to some gangbangers?
I know it sounds dumb when you put it like that, but all you do is daydream or get angry.
Look, I love you, Jimmy, but you're an asshole. And right now, with my boat disappearing over the horizon, that's all I can see. Franklin, do me a favor and give this kid a ride home after you fix this thing. I want to headbutt the road in peace.
Oh, great. Leave me with the home invader.
I'll get it done, dawg. No problem.
Dad!
Enough, all right? Enough. Franklin, do me a favor. Call me a taxi, will you? No problem. Hey, I need a cab as soon as you can send one. Los Santos Customs, by the airport. All right, thanks.
Thank you.
Hey, so you, do much yachting? Hey, this the place up here. I know this dude, man. His name Howe. He gonna look after me.
All right, take what's in my pocket. A couple thousand bucks. That'll cover it, right?
Yeah, it should be cool.
Good. So you sure you're good?
Yeah, I got this.
Right. Ooh, I'm gonna come up front.
Get out and walk around.
It's okay, I can just climb over.
Look, man, I'm gonna get the ride fixed, man, and drop it back off at your house along with this dude. It's all good, though, man. You go and get your head right, all right?
All right. Listen, thanks for today. I appreciate it. You stop back out to the house, we'll talk.
You see?
Sure, man. Hey, sorry we didn't get your boat, man.
Yeah.
Come on, man. Let's trick this whip, homie.
Need to get you out for one of the races, Franklin. See if you drive as fast as you talk.
Man, all right, like the day good as new. This wagon gonna be sick, homie. Ooh, mama ain't gonna recognize this bitch. Oh shit, that's where it's at. My mama's car had almost as much work as my mama. Toy boys gone flock to my mama in this ride. Power equals pussy. Or maybe like penis in my mom's case. I almost ain't gonna be embarrassed to borrow this thing. Slam the bitch, F-Dog! Put some roids in its bloodstream. Juice it. Give the lady some shoes, B. Tint these bad boys.
Take you home now.
It's Franklin, right?
Yeah, Franklin. Or the credit fraud guy. The home invader. You know what? Call me what you like, man.
Yeah, I mean, sure.
Jimmy, ain't it? Or James?
Jimmy. Or just like, Jizzle?
Nah, man, I'll just stick with Jimmy, homie.
So, what's the deal, man?
Huh?
You and my old man? I see you at the dealership. And someone steals my whip, and Papa's all like, he's been down there to talk to you guys.
Your pops did more than talk.
What'd he do?
Look, man, if he ain't tell you, I ain't gonna tell you. But but I lost my fucking job, and I thought maybe he could help me find a new one.
Dude, my dad is retired, like, fully. Like, his only marketable skills are watching TV and daytime drinking.
Man, look, I don't know, homie. He seems okay to me. Shit, he saved your ass.
You saved my ass.
Nah, man. Well, maybe we good together, you know? Like, maybe we can get shit done we couldn't do separate.
If it keeps him out of the house, that's cool by me.
Yeah, well, we'll see.
Look, I'm sorry my dad lost to your job. It's hard out there. Tough. I mean, I'm employmentally challenged at the moment.
Oh, you got fired, dude. Damn, that's rough.
Not fired as such. I didn't get a job.
I've been there, homie. You've been putting your resumes out there, but no one's hiring, huh?
No, I didn't get a job. I've never had a job. It feels like hard work. Life, the days just kind of disappear. Hey, you play Righteous Slaughter?
Nah, not since the first couple.
Okay. Yo, so, like, since we're both unemployed, like, we could run together, you know?
Yeah, I think about it, homie.
Or we could just, like, shop it, you know? Play darts or get our drink on. Strip clubs. Come on, dude, I get real crazy.
Yeah, I got your number, shit, I need it, man, but, Hey, you know what? Man, go easy on your pops, dog, all right?
All right, church.
Exactly, man.
My brother from another mother. I mean, I hope so, because my mom was kind of a skank back in the day. See ya.
Yeah, whatever, homie. Peace. Hey, look, man.
Look! You were like a son to me. Employee of the month. Does that mean nothing to
what
you?
The hell,
man, the dude had a gun in my head.
No loyalty. No integrity.
Fuck
you
me.
Should have taken the bullet. My business. My totally legitimate business. You're fucked, my boy. Fucked!
Oh my God!
wrong with you, Tanya?
Ain't nothing wrong with me, nigga. Shit.
Well, your ass don't look too good. Where the fuck is JB?
Smoking.
And what about you?
I mean, you know, I quit. You know what I'm saying? Almost.
Yeah, whatever.
JB, look, JB gonna lose everything. He gonna lose the house. You know what I'm saying? The business, everything. And you his cousin, nigga. You said you was gonna
help. He ain't my cousin.
Whatever, if that's how you feel.
What the fuck do I know about towing cars?
Look, it's easy. If JB can do it, you can do it, for fuck's sake. Come on, I'ma show you. Come on. Shit.
All right, then. Shit.
Show him everything.
Hey, look, let's make this quick. I got shit to do.
Nigga, you need to slow it down. Tanisha was right.
All right, shit, where we going?
Trucks at the Davis Sheriff Impound.
Oh, man, how did I get dragged into this?
We both know you always been sweet on me. Shit, Franklin Clinton.
Shit, your ass must be high or something.
I told you, I don't do that shit no more. I mean, I baby doze now and again just for the taste. But I'm doing good, boo. Your eyes don't lie.
Whatever you say, girl. Come on.
Watch it. There's JB's truck.
What was that?
Let's go bring the cha-ching, homie.
Enough for JB to drag his ass out of whatever crack house he laying in.
His loss, your gain, sugar.
Except I ain't gaining shit, sugar.
Move that seat back, and you know I'll make it right for you.
That ain't what I'm saying. Damn, Tanya, what the fuck happened to you?
Okay, I've seen JB do this 100 times. Back up close. Make sure the hook is down. And it should slide right in. Aye, baby. Back it up nice and steady. Okay, we are in, baby. Let's get this back to the lot.
Hey, this was not how I saw my day going. Been trying to branch out. Can't stay in Chamberlain Hills forever.
Oh, nigga got airs now. I remember you before you was a wannabe when you just was.
And I remember you and JB before y'all was dopey. Shit changed.
You the one all turfed up. JB smoking, but he ain't smoking homies. He out here grinding, towing cars, paying bills.
For real. Cause I could have sworn it was me out here towing cars for him.
Looking damn fine doing it too, baby. Okay, we make the drop where they got the areas marked. They get real finicky when we don't leave it in the right place. I'll see you on the block. Anything you need, you holler at me.